Hello everyone, and welcome to Earl of March's annual Holiday Coffee House.
Thank you all so much for tuning in. Although this coffee house is going to be a little bit different this year, I guarantee you that it will not disappoint.
We are so lucky to have such an enormous amount of talent here at Earl of March, and we'd just like to take the time to thank everyone that sent in a video and everyone that's going to be performing at today's coffee house.
Well, without further ado, let's get into the holiday spirit and enjoy the show.
Hey Earl, my name is Sophia, and I am here to introduce you to our very first piece of the virtual coffee house. This piece will be performed by Alicia, who will be doing a song called Carillon on the organ. This piece was from the 31st Opus, number 21, and it was composed by Louis Vian. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Wow, that was an amazing performance by Luis. The organ is an especially hard instrument to learn, and the way it was played and the environment it was played in just made it a whole new level.
Up next, we have Daniela Baxter Luna, who's going to be singing I'll Be Home by Meghan Trainor, accompanied by her ukulele.
Sent a call to make sure I'm prepared. He said winter love is spreading everywhere. Summer came and took off with the spring. So now we start the Christmas carolings. I'll find my way back home and
ukulele accompaniment. That was Daniela, everyone. Our next act is yet another singing act, which will be performed by Miss Day, and she'll be singing Love is Christmas by Sarah Bareilles.
I don't care if the house is packed or the strings of lights are broken. I don't care if the gifts are wrapped or there's nothing left to open. Love is not a toy and no paper will conceal it. Love is simply joy that I'm home. I don't care if the carpet's stained, we've got food upon our table. I don't care if it's gonna rain, our little room is warm and stable. Love is who we are, and no season can contain it. Love would never fall for that. Ooh. Why so scared that you'll mess it up? Imperfections keep you haunted. All we need is your best, my love. That's all anyone ever wanted. Love is who we are. Let no judgment overcome it. Love, I look to you and I sing. Happy holidays!
Wow, thank you for that amazing performance, Miss Day. I'm truly wowed right now. So next up, we have a phenomenal slideshow featuring the visual art done by many Earl students. Just sit back and enjoy the show.
Hey Earl, it's Angela, and I just wanted to wish you all a very, very happy holidays. And can we also talk about how beautiful all of those art pieces looked? The amount of talent we have here at Earl is just absolutely insane. So next up, I'd like to introduce another singing act. Jasmine and Jenny will be performing Dynamite by BTS. Take it away, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen. I didn't see you there. I was just stretching for Miss Carrier's dance class. Miss Carrier's grade 9 and grade 10 dance class has 4 amazing performances for you today. Enjoy!
As a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. My name is Jasmine, and I am the head of the improv team this year. I have a lovely team behind me, and I'm going to let them introduce themselves before I get into explaining a little bit about what it is we do. So, take it away, guys.
Hi, I'm Tasha.
Hello, I'm Maya.
Hi, I'm Leah.
Hello, I'm Abdurrahman.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
Hello, I'm Minal.
Hi, I'm also Olivia.
Alrighty, yes, they are a fantastic team, and they have been working very hard. I'm very proud of them. And basically, I'll tell you a little bit about what it is that we actually do. So we are the improv team, which means that we make scenes, dramatic scenes, out of basically nothing. We get a little bit of a prompt, and then we talk about it for a couple of seconds, just to throw some ideas around, and then generally we would make a 4-minute scene out of that. So today what we're doing is an event called Theme, where we take a theme and we make a bunch of little mini scenes around that over the course of what would normally be 4 minutes, but for today we're just doing 2 minutes to keep it nice and short. And I have a random number generator up here to choose between our 10 themes that we have set out, and we're going to be doing theme number 2, which is wealth. So we're going to go around really quickly, and everyone's going to say a little bit of an idea for scene, and then we will jump into our 2-minute theme. So I will start, and I will say Batman's parents.
Donald Trump.
Complaining about not having enough money when you're actually rich.
A rich man scoffing at a poor person.
A billionaire crashing his Lamborghini.
A rich girl wants a new car.
The story of Midas.
Oliver Twitch and the Scrooge.
Alrighty, awesome. And we will see this scene in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Improv. Oh my gosh, Olivia Turner.
Yes.
Okay, so I have this really big issue. The other day, I was driving my dad's BMW around the town, you know, going to pick up my iced coffee with the girls, and I may or may not have run it straight into a lamppost. And you know what he said? My daddy said, he said that he would not buy me another one!
What?
I know, it is so unfair. I know, my dad, he is insane, okay? It's literally not even that much money, and I am so responsible. This is only like the third car I've crashed since getting my license 2 months ago.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Leah. Look at Olivia. Look at those sweaters. They are Gucci.
I can't believe you would wear that to school.
Come on, guys. You know I need to look my best.
Your best?
That is your best? Please.
Yeah, well, I'm rich, so I can wear whatever I want and it'll look cool. You guys see Gucci? That's what I'm going for.
Yes, Gucci is like what we wear, not you.
Not you.
Whoosh!
Are you, do you happen to be King Midas, sir?
Yes.
I do. Well, it's your lucky day. I am a genie, and I will give you a one wish.
Oh! Well, I already have what I could ever want. I can turn anything into gold, did you know?
30 seconds?
Well, are you sure that you would like that ability? Yes, actually, and in fact, you've got an interesting body. I'm gonna turn you into gold, hon!
Whoosh!
Driving my Lamborghini. my cards. Oh my god, it's a deer! Oh! Oh god!
Whoosh! Oh. And scene! Alrighty, so that is pretty much what we do. Thank you guys all so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Everyone say bye.
Bye. Wow, thank you for the wonderful performance. Up next, we have Emma McLaren performing You Know I'm No Good by Amy Winehouse.
Meet you downstairs in the bar at hers. Your rolled up sleeves and your skull t-shirt. She said, why did you do it with him today? And sniffed me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me your Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you tear me down like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was troubled. You know that I'm no upstairs in bed with my ex-boy. He's in the place, but I can't get joy. Thinking on you and the final pros. This is when my buzz arose. Went out to meet your chips and pizza. We said, when you marry, cause we're not bitter. There'll be like I knew I would. I told you I was troubled. You know that I'm no good. Carpet burn, my stomach drops and my guts churn. You shrug and it's the worst. You truly stuck the knife in a burst. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was troubled. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was troubled. Yeah, you know that I'm no good.
Thank you.
Thank you so, so much, Emma, for that amazing, amazing performance. I am here, unfortunately, to conclude our show today. I know it's very sad, But I have a couple of people to thank first and a couple things to say. So first of all, thank you so, so much to everybody who submitted a video for this. You are all so incredibly talented, and obviously we could never put anything like this together without you. Thank you so much to everybody watching. You let these amazingly talented people share their talents with the world and provide a safe and supportive space for them. So thank you for donating your time to watch this, and I really hope that you enjoyed it. And thank you as well to everybody who worked so hard on this. Doing a virtual event was a little bit different. We had never done it before. And so thank you to everybody who put their time in, whether it was from the MCs to the people working in the arts event group. And especially thank you to Andre for editing this whole video together. And with that said, I wish you guys all the best for your holiday break, and I hope that you get some very well deserved rest. Have a great break, guys. We'll see you in the new year. Bye.